Hi, this video has the following intention or topic: to give you an overview of what the ArcoLinux project is all about. We have 7 W's, so the what and the who and the where and all that, and one how. So the first thing is what? What is ArcoLinux? What is ArcoLinux? It's an Arch Linux based system, which comprises of lots of elements, and you can see them in here to check out what it comprises really. It is 90% Arch, it is 7% AOR, and 3% is only from ArcoLinux, so our own scripts and configurations and applications. So that's what ArcoLinux is. It is based not on Debian and not on anything else. It's based on Arch Linux. Okay. Then who? Well, the who is actually in here. So we are ArcoLinux team. I guess I've seen in here somewhere who we are. I'll have a look at it, of course, but here we are. So a team of 5 people, and we have created ArcoLinux. Half of the group is split off from Arch Labs and in September 2017, and 2 newcomers. So great, we are a team of 5 and we have built ArcoLinux. Now the other who is for who. The people we write it for. Well, first of all, of course, it's for us, you know, it's our system, we run it all the time, so we want to work on it, and it has to be efficient, has been fast after a clean installation, and there shouldn't be more than 15-30 minutes, and then we're set up, everything is there, right, and we can continue developing. So that's one of our goals, fast installation. That's ArcoLinux point, ArcoLinux ISO, right? There will be other projects I'll discuss later. Then, so for whom? For anybody, really. Anybody who wants to learn about Linux, because there is this website, ArcoLinux.com, and another one, ArcoLinuxD.com. So these contain all the articles and all the videos you require, and the videos are hosted on YouTube, on the channel. So for whom? Anybody wants to learn Linux in general, and Arch Linux specifically. Where do you find these information? Well, we have this download here, and we have the ISO. There are 2 buttons these days. There is the ArcoLinux and ArcoLinuxD, which were the first projects to start, and you can download them here. The only thing you have to be aware of, that's the green button. It's never going to supply the 2 of them, so there are 2 versions, and this one is going to supply the D version. So if you want to have don't want to have the D version, you need to click and go really into the files, into the folder, and say I want to have this one, right? So that's an issue on SourceForge. The button never supplies 2 downloads, of course not. So that's one thing. That's the ArcoLinux and ArcoLinuxD, which I'll discuss later. And then we have to download the ISOs from SourceForge, the B versions, and this contains all the 11 items. You see 11 desktop environments, and who's winning these days? It's Cinnamon that's winning at this point in time with Plasma later on. So we have 12 versions, well, actually 13 versions, 2 of these guys and 11 of these guys, so 13 versions of ISOs to choose from. And that may be something that's, our next topic. What do you want, really? What do you want? So ArcoLinux, if you go back to the home and you check out, maybe we can see it here as well. Let's see. So this is ArcoLinux. You have 3 desktops, XFCE, OpenBox, i3. That's ArcoLinux. That's what we core team here work on. We switch between XFCE, OpenBox and i3 on the same system. All our data stays the same, the wallpaper even stays the same. I mean, it's the same system. So that's ArcoLinux. When you go for the D version, which is a smaller version, a core version, then you take a minimal installation, you end up in a black screen, like maybe Arch Linux. Have you ever done the Arch way installation? That's more or less it, black. And then you start downloading scripts and running them, and learning about the scripts and learning about the content of the scripts. So it's more a learning ISO. And the B, well, the B stands for build. So we give you our ArcoLinux ISO to you. I say, here it is. Now there's this file here that's called packages. Edit the packages file and say you don't want Firefox, or you do want LibreOffice, yeah, or you do want Zoom, or you do want OBS Studio. Edit in, add Steam in, and so on. Make the ISO even bigger, because it doesn't matter. It's your ISO. It's on your machine. You build it. You have an ISO as a result. You're going to build it, or I'm sorry, to write it to USB, boot from it, and there you go. You have your own ArcoLinuxB version. So it's a lot of power we're giving you, really. So build your own ISO is a project which we're actually quite proud of, but please use it. So different kind of people we're aiming at, really. So ArcoLinux version is like, okay, everything is just installed out of the box. ArcoLinuxD is a minimal, you learn about it, you edit and run scripts. And ArcoLinuxB is again a big ISO. The only thing you have to figure out is what applications do I want to have on my ISO. That's it. Another trial here to summarize everything, and another trial here in an infographic way. So ArcoLinux, ArcoLinuxD, and ArcoLinuxB. So that's really the what you want, really. Okay, you have to choose, and you have now 13 ISOs or 13 ways to install ArcoLinux. So then the next one is the why. Why did we do it? Well, we started back in Arch Labs, which was quite interesting, in February, March 2017, and I found its beautiful system open box and in Arch Linux. And at that point, at some point in time, we built July 2017 a beautiful R2D2. And at some point there, September, we parted ways. And I continued making Arch merch. Maybe you see that as well online, and videos calling Arch merch and references to Arch merch. That does not exist anymore. We've made a change in name to ArcoLinux. And Arco, of course, stands for Arch, but then in a, well, let's say Italian, Spanish, Portuguese probably is going to be translated Arch as Arco. So yes, a change in name, but actually it's the same. It's Arch Merch, and actually it's even the same as Arch Labs previously, since we continue to work developing on Arch Labs, Arch Merch, ArcoLinux, and well, we've just got more and more ideas, adding XFCE in the picture, then making ArcoLinuxD, and then thinking, hey, why don't we supply our knowledge of making an ISO to everybody, so you can make the ISO yourself, and we don't get the comments, hey, there's no LibreOffice, or I have too many browsers and all that. So you decide whatever you want on ArcoLinuxB. That's great, right? Even on ArcoLinuxD, you decide what to install and what not to. So that's the why, because well, more why is I want to learn. That's more why. One of my mottos next to Carpe Diem is living to learn and learning to live. So if I can't learn, I'll probably be dead. So I want to learn the system, Arch Linux, and all the details about it. It's often a challenge, but doesn't matter. If we can't learn, well, there's no fun either. So that's one of our mottos: learn, enjoy, and have fun. Okay. Why is done? When? Well, when we started back in Arch Labs, so I said, so February, March 2017, and actually ArcoLinux, well, Arch Merch started in September 2017, so that's for me the official start, Arch Merch to September 2017. Basically, it means that in September 2018, we have our birthday coming up. So 1 year of ArcoLinux in September. In which way can you use it? So you can use it for anything, really. You can use any of these versions, that's for one. You can use it for music, for development, for creative design, anything really. So in which way can you use it is going to be very broad indeed. And then maybe last thing is the H, the how. Well, the how is all explained on GitHub. So we have a GitHub, which is not open now. Just Google it and you'll find it. GitHub, there it is already. So All information is online. If you're making build an ArcoLinuxB, there's the D. Simple as that. ArcoLinuxD. Everything concerning the D scripts. So if you want to install ArcoPlasma, everything is in here. We just download this thing and run it. And if you want to install anything concerning with the B, so build your own ISO, it's in here as well. Last but not least, let's finish with the website. So there are three websites, well, actually four, but three that matter really, in the sense, where is the information really? So we have the information websites about releases and all that, new stuff that we created. So the first site probably you visit. And then afterwards you say, okay, let's investigate, let's learn. This is ArcoLinux.com. It's about phases, learning phases one, meaning this is what we use all the time. This is our ArcoLinux ISO, the big one, let's call it like that. And everything that you need to know, well, we suggest you start here and follow along if you're really, really new to Linux. And otherwise, you just go and check out what you need from up here. The fixes are always interesting. So if something happens, we immediately post a video and how to fix stuff. And the help is to help yourself, really. So this is a documentation, what you can do to help yourself. So we need the information for the forum. So if you have questions, that's the forum where you should put them. ArcoLinuxD.com is the one for the ArcoLinuxD ISO, so the small ISO. But knowing that we have also now an ArcoLinuxB, it's also having ArcoLinuxB articles. There was no immediate, it was not efficient to have another ArcoLinuxB.com. First for the money, second for all the maintenance that follows along. And the same goes for phase 5, which is our installation to go to, well, to forget about ArcoLinux and just install Arch Linux the Arch way. So we are going through phases, and I suggest you take a look what our intention is. That is the goal, one of the goals of ArcoLinux in general, well, to teach people Linux and Arch Linux. So it might be a good idea when you start in Linux to go through the phases, you know. So learn about all these desktops and then continue with other desktops and then build your own ISO maybe. And maybe then forget about Arch Linux and install Arch Linux. And there is an interesting script, of course. We have everything ready. So when you install Arch Linux, you can get all the Arch Arco Linux repos in, so you stay actually, well, an Arch Linux / Arco Linux. Okay, I think that concludes our video. I mean, let's end with the forum. So if any questions are there, Facebook, Google Plus are not a good tool to post technical stuff. Post it in here. You see a lot of people posting stuff and they are red. I mean, people see our solution, and the next time somebody has an issue, he says, oh, there's a solution, I can solve it myself. So that's the goal. Use less time for support, and you have this forum ready. We pay for all these websites, so use the forum so we can help you faster, really. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoy ArcoLinux. I know we do, and can I make some last advertising here for Plasma? Build your own Plasma. You can download it, or you can just build it yourself. It's up to you. So every time, every link here, every article has this link to the SourceForge Community Edition. So you can just download it if you say, whoa, all this building, not for me. Then it's just okay. You just click there and you are on SourceForge. So do check it out. ArcoLinux can be addictive, can be a learning experience, but can be also a lot of fun. All right, cheers.